And that is how it goes. So I did like I just said, and then I put this small spike underneath the cir-clip, and what I would do is I would just try to push it that way and give it a lift. So here you go. So it's all done. It's just very easy, very simple, and you don't need to get to buy those pliers. And I will show you in another video how to install it back, how to put it back in place. Okay.